Alright, listen. This is a story. This one right here. It's about Demi and his love life. It's Demi Ratton from Maxwell in the Matrix. I'm just fooling around, but this is true life situation. I'm gonna talk about this situation. Let me break it down, yo. Let me break it down. Listen, I can't let her go, but I can't let her know. Already gotta get her own. She had a man when I'm at her house. I was like, damn, I gotta get her. It was in the middle of summertime. It was like July or something. I was rolling around with a bike or something. I pull over the heat up the man in. They guess what, that's when I saw her. I pulled there, I was too shit to draw her. She looked beautiful. But see, my mind here was her usual. But I never took my chances. She would suck my gloves. I felt that I didn't like her. I'm like, who would have guessed I'd wipe her? It was like 20-year-old man on the block that liked her. Get me? Ages to exchange numbers. She knew that my face was baiting. I'm a type of guy she usually hates. She said that something about me, but thinks she know a couple around me. I told her was nothing with Rowdy being in and off. And I'm out, you forget what your friends say. Or the whole of the end say, I know what the end say. They said I move class A, I'm on me bit the fast way. Sit on a jury on last way, but I was like, don't judge me. Give me a month or two and you just might love me. Oh, it's lovely. Then I fucked up on the problem that she can't be able to fuck me. We're the halfway stage when it ain't so rosy. We argue, we make up mostly, and now she knows me. So when I don't answer my phone, she's watching me closely. She knows I'm bossy, and girls like her might like me if I get cozy. She knows me too well, I tell her it's just her, but really she knows it's two girls, she knows it only too well. But she rather share me than not be near me. Sometimes I take it for granted. I'll be fucked up if we parted, and that's no lie. My friends keep telling her to try somebody else, but she won't try, cause she don't love no guy. Yeah.